and we're going to arm them to the teeth with weapons. Unless they're very, very young, in which case we arm them to the guns. And they're going to swirl to their axes, ball and chain, one of them with quarterstaffs, pikes.
Alan!
One of them heads, set of heads, and defeat enemies of ours. Defeat enemies, they're going to tell them the safety techniques that we've come out with. And we're going to light them up. Music will play about jogging instruments. Then you not start clapping your hands, or picking rich and wrapping your jewelry. And the children will march around the arena for your entertainment. And you'll notice very shortly that the queue around the arena will start to resemble the A82 up to the Highlands on a Friday afternoon in August. And will snake back all the way to Glasgow. And so, there's one or two of them lined out there. Quite a few. Monday will then take the Royal Standard. He will choose a child from the group, go to the head of the lineup, and will then parade around the arena. Now the good news, ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you is that every single child that has now joined us in the arena has signed up for 10 years Royal Standard.